Washington, October 2. Reuters. The U.S. State Department has approved a possible $815 million sale to Australia of 3,900 GBU-53B small diameter bombs and related equipment and services by Raytheon Co., a Pentagon agency said on Monday. The Defense Security Cooperation Agency said in a statement it notified Congress of the possible sale on Friday. Reporting by Eric Walsh, editing by Eric Beach, our standards to Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.